The prince is here. Letters. Saturday.
Prince, oh yeah, mash up the whole of the universe, brother.
Right now, DJ Snow, the prince of the man of the moment, because I guess so now, we are bringing a different style to the world, you know, entertainment, happiness, and love, you know. And this the world need DJ Snow, because I guess so now, the people might go through our faces, where coffee, you see me, and the people stress out.
Yeah.
So the people just want something different, MC Snow.
They don't
know. They can't happy about and smile about. The people don't want to hear a gun sitting at their ears and then killy sitting there.
You
people
don't
want to hear somewhere.
So viral prince. Hold on, the viral prince. Apart from viral prince, tell the people your performance name what you do on the stage. Because people now believe that you up on the phone right now, international, over Europe side right now. And you me call now. You probably, you're good at the road that do one show right now because you're busy like a bee. Who me I talk to?
No, I'm on the road me there now because you know, sir. All different angle and see Ragga Ruggie. It's your man, Ragga Ruggie, man, the viral prince, man. Big up on the cell phone
later. Ragga Ruggie. Yeah, Ragga Ruggie. As a man in the business from the age, from the man in the business from the age at 5, you know. Boy, I'm proud of you, brother. You never give up.
Sure. Always I try. I may I tell you them, so believe in yourself and know, so yo, here I go on. Just know, so do it for yourself and help others too.
True.
That's how it go. Ragga Ruggie from this a friend of the 80s, man, the hunger artist. Last word from the 80s, telling no one come be the artist artist. No. Straight through, never coke out, never crack out. And just know, say, yo, we are doing it and happiness.
Hey, Ragga,
and it's a great look now.
I know the wickedest thing. You remember back in the 80s when we were a breakdancer and all them today. So you see you as a breakdancer and an artist, and you know, say you're gone clear, then can't hold you, you know.
Them time that DJ still remember, say them time that one place up half a tree, you know, we didn't use today in half a tree, there, you know. Out the South Monday, I keep now, you know.
You know it, go
you
on.
See me,
yeah.
We used to go one place down in Coney Park.
Yeah.
Then we go in a Raleigh Center, then we go in all Bounty in Jamaica, go in disco and all. Them time you could have walked anywhere in Jamaica.
Free.
And like, no, you can't walk on your veranda, can't walk on nowhere in Jamaica, the youth them. Just get evil to them one and the other. And start killing themselves. We don't know about them sitting there, enough food time was share and care.
But Ragga, seriously now, yes. me see every day me see on the international level in the Europe market the right now. All the people them are taking, all the people them love you, so man, what where are the special?
Right now, Ragga Ruggie is the people them be loving, and guess I know, when you show love, you get back love, you know, when you're kind, you get back kindness, and Ragga Ruggie is a youth. Make the people happy and give the people them whole heap of love. So the people will give back me whole heap of love and the work. As you said, the work I put in, cause the moment I work, me I work and DJ Snow call me. So the work still a go on. You see me? So I work and try out of the work. It have to go on. Some man not in the work. Them are in bed now. And Ragga Ruggie, I work. Them come out, come see them better than Ragga Ruggie, them better than DJ Snow. Them come like ice and great man. So you figure out, do the work.
Yeah. Well, I appreciate you take the time, brother, with that sudden call. Because you're a man, you're ready for whatever, you know. You say, it's not me ready for anything, you know. You're just ready. You're born ready, you know. A footway, you're born
the prince
like,
is ready for the prince, man. Because I remember, say, I'm busy. I remember, say, the old world called me, and from a general call me. My bosses are calling me because they tell DJ Snow play a lot in a Ragga Ruggie career. So, from Snow, say, Ragga interview, I'm busy and I'm just running out of the studio at the moment. I'm busy, but my boss called me. So, I make the world hear Ragga Ruggie voice, Jamaica, hear a voice, and know, say, we are England. This is the biggest artist in the world right now, Ragga Ruggie, one of the biggest artists.
True,
Shabba, then we have Lyncha, we have Bunty Beanie.
Yeah.
We have Elaman, we have Dan Mafia, them all General right. D, the whole of them.
All right,
and
Ragga,
they too, as a legend, a little legend. So we are doing the work, I know, say, the work, I speak for itself. This is what I said. Big up me and Jamaica to anyway, big up Roddy Erica. I love where I do that. We're not big side.
I use hello. But Ragga, you don't know my brother.
We rate Ella. That is Ragga Ruggie, man.
I know that from a long time, man. But you want to Ragga Ruggie. I'm glad you take the little call and we're going to get back to some music. But you want to Ragga. One thing I'm going to tell you before you go, just keep on doing what you're doing, brother. You're doing a wonderful job.
Love my boss and respect for your call. I can't leave the interview and big up LV, Dan America, and Big B and them people.
Yeah.
So DJ Snow, go and big up yourself and keep the link. I mean, the people know where I do our next interview.
And, remember, so, and we have other things that we have.
Ragga,
we have things in our pipeline, but we're not saying nothing. Shh, don't say a word.
Where can I go? And don't say party, my boss. Prince, here, peer love. Satoru, hey, cool. Manas, go. Up there.
Hey, we said the man have a whole heap of followers right now. The man have locked the whole of Europe, man. Ragga Ruggie. If you don't believe me, just look him up right now. Your friend will see where I'm at right now. The hottest man right now in the Europe. Let's get back to business.